In the current major news magazine, there's an article about the preparations for the presidential inaugural parade, and I'd like to read part of it to you. It says, the police cavalry worried lest its horses should react violently to the roar of the parade and crowds, spent hours conditioning the mounts by feeding them heavy doses of Spike Jones recordings over loudspeakers. As a result, by inauguration day, the horses were immune to noise, but the cops were nervous wrecks. Let that serve as an introduction to the one and the only Spike Jones. Spike. Now, you brought a secret along with you tonight, so if you whisper it to me, we'll show it to the audience at home. There can't be more to it than that, is there? Well, if you insist. Panel, the clue to Spike's secret concerns something that's going to happen. We'll start the questioning this time with Bess, please.
Spike, this thing that's going to happen, does it involve Gary?
Yes.
Because I noticed he stood up and took a little bow.
Yes.
No?
Oh, I bow anytime somebody passes by.
It's musical, I suppose, is it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Is Gary going to play a musical instrument?
No, Gary is not going to play a musical instrument.
$20 down, 60 to go. We go please to Steve.
Well, Gary said a few minutes ago that the swinging mothers were going to swing back again later in the show. Are you going to combine with them in some way?
In a very small way, yes. That actually has no bearing on what we're going to do, Steve.
Oh, well, what has?
I would say their participation in the secret will be about perhaps 0.5%.
Ah, I see.
All right, $40 down and 40 to go. We go, please, to Betsy.
Spike, is it going to involve the rest of us on the panel?
Yes,
Will it involve us physically?
It could be a strain, yes.
Are you going to have us play in your orchestra by any chance?
No.
No? You're not too sure, though, are you?
Your band isn't around.
Is your band around?
No.
$60 down and $20 to go. We go, please, to Henry.
Well, the mothers are going to participate only a little percentage.
Yes.
And do we become mothers just for this? That sounds like an arrangement, doesn't it? Like honorary mothers or something. I
mean, you're going to be... You may be the mother of the year tonight.
Noisemakers and become little...
Well,
that's aggravating, isn't it?
Mike Jones has a two-part secret. Part one of his secret is sort of a command performance. I am going to sing.
Let's hear it for Gary.
Now, you explained the business about your conducting the panel for my background music, which is the second part of your secret.
Well, as you know, our orchestra, the City Slicker style, is to explain the lyrics, so to speak. If the viewer, the listener, doesn't understand the lyric of a song, we supplant the lyric or explain the lyric with sound effects. And that's what we want you to do, is the sound effects. You understand?
Why don't we hand out the parts?
Why don't we make it right now? That's your part.
All right, you can play anything. Ready, Henry, and Beth, that's yours. Okay, now the number we've chosen is from our album 60 Years of Music America Hates Best. It's a little number in called The Dreams I Kiss Your Hands, Madame.
Your hand.
And your hand. Yeah, that's right. And in our arrangement, we'll go in, I'm your boing, madame, all right? So if you'll just follow.
What?
You still don't believe in me, huh, Henry? All right.
I sing the words.
Yes, that's right.
I sing the words, all right?
Almost forgot you, Gary. Just watch the music. Don't, Saul, a little arpeggio, please.
I don't know how you pronounce that. You just can't sit and say boing, oing, oing.
Sure you can.
Oh, you can? All right.
Oh, it's the easiest thing in the world.
What key?
What?
What key?
I knew I wouldn't be here. never asked.
All right, I'm sorry. I'll play with
you. Hit yourself in the head.
Play the game, will you please?
Yeah, I didn't know you would.
All right, once more, Bruce.
From the top. I, your...
Boing, oing, oing.
Henry, with more spirit, with more vibrato, you know? Boing!
More okay, got
more
it.
More like Tammy Grimes.
Got it.
All right, once more, please.
No!
Brother.
I, your... Boing! Madam, your dainty finger.
Wait. No, you did it very well. Very good.
I'm sure I wish I had
good. Let's go ahead, shall we? Let's go ahead.
And while in Berlin, madam, I'm begging for your
wing, wing, wing.
No, it's I'm begging for your boing.
Oh, I'm sorry.
But that's all right. Forget it.
I haven't any.
I was about to ask you that.
I can see you don't know anything about music. It's kind of, yeah, more like, I couldn't have been so lucky to have to explain to you.
I haven't any. The fact is, she does.
I guess it will have to do. It doesn't have much art that way. We'll go again. I haven't any. No.
Well,
manually.
The things I...
Get a paper hat for Henry.
I hold you. Madam, you vanish with a... Your
boing, oing, oing.
And hope my dreams come.
Boing!
Huh?
Oh.